There you are. I understand you wish me to release the Minister of Montreal. I'd like to help you, but I think this might be another ploy by the Bishop of Banff to have Montreal allowed back into the kingdom.
Some Canadians think our nation should be united again, my lord.
Shut up! Who the fuck are you? Listen, it's all because the Bishop of Banff is a liberal. He does these things just to make life difficult for me. I must ask you to perform another noble quest. Go to Banff and kill the bishop.
Kill the Bishop of Banff?
Shh, you, shh. Kill the Bishop of Banff for me and bring me his balls as proof. Do this, and I shall allow you into the catacombs of Quebec. Make haste!
Oh, these are indeed troubling times.
Holy frijoles!
I'm gonna do my war dance now!
You guys have been great.
Banff Canadians are quite religious.
Praise Christ! Praise God! Praise God and Christ! The prince thinks Canada is a monarchy! But there's other people with opinions, by God! Sorry. What's this? Who the fuck hits a bishop?
Assassin!
Don't forget to tip your serving wench!
Sleep now, the whippoorwills are dancing. Gently now, put your mind to rest.
Wow, what a terrific audience. Amazing feat of skill.
I shall turn the other cheek.
I just took a galley from across the sea and boy, check this out. This next piece really resonates with people.
Remember the golden rule!
Oh, you dirty wench! on the apple.
Love thy neighbor!
Thanks for coming out tonight.
Okay, okay, whoa, whoa, whoa! Please, you don't have to kill me. I'll go away and the prince will never know I'm alive. Please, take these dire pig testicles and tell the prince they're mine. Bless you, my son. It'll be our secret. Wow, good thing I saved these.
Maybe those aren't dire pig testicles at all. Maybe they're fakes the pig gave the bishop.
Praise Christ! Praise God! Praise God and Christ!
Dad, did you kill him? Yay, the bishop's balls! Now religion won't interfere with government. How can we ever repay you?
You said you would free the minister of Montreal, my lord.
Sorry, no can do. With both the bishop and the minister taken care of, my throne is secure.
But my liege, we made a promise.
Shh, you. Shh.
Quickly, you must speak with the Duke of Vancouver. He can help you get into the catacombs of Quebec. Give the Duke this. Hurry now.
Yes, yes, I know. But Ottawa is clear on the other
they
side of
Canada.
They
say that the Duke earned his title by winning a log roll with the last Duke.
A letter from the princess? What the? Why, according to this, the prince had something to do with the bishop's murder and has imprisoned the minister unjustly. Young man, if you wish to brave the catacombs of Quebec, you would have to speak with the monks who live to the southeast of town. Only they could train you in such sorcery.
Perhaps he is the American everyone is talking about, Terrence.
Nah, can't be. He can't be a master of spellcraft. He doesn't even know magic.
He probably doesn't even know how to fart.
What is the sound of one anus farting?
Now you know.
He knows dragon shout.
Any magician's apprentice can dragon shout. It's not like he farted into his hand and hit you in the face with it, Philip. He can cop a spell!
If he's really good, how come he can't sneak a fart behind your fares? The snake!
sneaky squeaker.
Very impressive. He is worthy of our training after all.
Yes. Prepare thyself, child. It is time for you to learn some true magic.
Your magic is impressive, young American. Not since Eric Von Thunderpants of Nova Scotia have we seen such prowess.
But now, you must learn to control your anus muscles in just the right way to change a spell's frequency.
Some objects seem too large to be damaged by magic, but now I will break through it with Nagasaki! Here, watch again! These three pedophiles from Alberta will have their way with you unless you damage them all with one move.
Nagasaki!
That's it! You have the power!
You did it! Now go out and use your anus for the good of mankind.
And don't ever, ever fart on a man's balls.
Oui. C'est la S mauvais. Allô? En secours!
Yipes!
Oui. C'est la S mauvais.
Hey, désolé.
Oui, c'est la S mauvais. Allô? En secours!
Did you shit your pants? Stinky Bobinky.
Oui, c'est la S mauvais. Allô? En secours!
Oh yeah? Try this one on his eyes. Oh yeah? Hey.